want a queen on every continent, so I could escape the government, flee my residence, settle in. I'm militant minded, brilliant rhyme wins. The time is now for me to shine. Kids are innocent, blinded. Society gotta be reminded of my diary, because tragically I carry the misery of centuries that sent to me, not coincidentally, intentionally, because mentally I represent the key. But it's a double-edged sword, see, trying to be godly, it's hard, especially in poverty's backyard, where violence is taking over. Free enterprise and lies is idolized, cause you're deep inside. Without a law, go to Jehovah, to guide the lost tribe. You're forced to reside on the north side. Babylon is never penalized for being offside. So many lost lives. I wonder how long before the herd dies. The day I heard the earth cry for the first time, it was the worst time. It was the worst time. The way I heard the earth cry.
I came to the shores of America, the sky that's a peddler, the Alpha and Omega, and the home of the beggars, the black settlers, who've been beaten, raped, lynched, robbed, and stoned, and called upon the earth for service so they couldn't maintain it home. This dates back to 1555, when they captured the first tribe of men and piled them in a pen 50 feet high, and took them all on a 9,000 mile ride, and landed on the shore of a place they'd never seen before. We read about this inside the ancient books of war. Binders in stainless steel, stripped of their language, still survived the anguish of slavery, but still remain nameless. Separated to portions and tricked by John Hardy Hawkins, and sold on the auction, taught birth control and abortion. Rulers of the first part became slaves of the worst part. The devil's curse God and reverse God, and turned God to dog and made people search hard. No relief came to the prophet by W.D. Farrar. Taught trauma, dropped our mamas off in Bahamas and Barbados. Tobagos separated us from slave boats, made our own brothers hate us, from Virgin Isle to Jamaica, Trinidad, Honduras, Haiti, Grenada, Bermuda to Cayman, mental enslavement. You black gods,
at night time, you could hear the earth cry. How many more black gods gotta die? For we realize there's no God in the sky. The devil tricked us, that's the worst lie. At night time, you could hear the earth cry. How many more black gods gotta die? You realize there's no God in the sky. The devil tricked us, that's the worst lie.
Peace, God, for real, not a spook nor a ghost. Not unseen, but seen and heard most of all. I'm God, control nine planets. Wisdom revolves around me, understand it. Science, my rhyme's underrated. Pyramids building according to how we made it to be. Many shall come, few shall be chosen. 32 degrees below zero when you're frozen. Power refinement, my rhyme's assignment is to crush negative bullshit in the line with the fusion. Cause that which is beyond 360 degrees is an illusion. Either you're deaf, dumb, or blind. Super hypocritical, dumb, 85, yo, it's time. T.I. without me don't exist. God's cipher, love divine is what I miss. Checking like a visual reflection, sort of supernatural. You know your mind, our text is being natural. Ultra gamma, the hammers, my energy compressed to a form of a threat for my enemies. Cipher's a circle that consists of a whole. No beginning, no ends, no size, it's just a whole. Like in an event, I'm a percent. Dealt out 100, I'm 5, my degree is a black belt. Real, genuine, not authentic. Older than the sun, moon, and stars are precedented. In North America, success can be won as a game, and knowledge, understanding, still one of the same. Greatest reward known to mankind, that winners never quit, and quitters never win in the mind. But in time, my degrees are getting deeper, thicker in the subconscious state of the sleeper. At nighttime, I can hear the earth cry. Wonder how many black gods gotta die. At nighttime, I can hear the earth cry. I wonder how many black gods must die. At nighttime, I can hear the earth cry. I wonder how many black gods must die. At nighttime, I can hear the earth cry. I hear a cry
to the earth.
I cry.